Hello guys, this video is for YouTube. I will try to make and okay, just ignore me and I will gonna tell you a story about, I know you haven't seen me for a while, but I'm gonna about one singer in this video. I used to like her in the past 8 or 7 years ago, and now I'm here, I'm back, and I will tell. It's like a little bit feel awkward, but the singer started act strange, sound strange, and not like on this album strange things have happened. And the song about Elizabeth Taylor is in 2016, but I don't know why the singer makes me something different now. She totally have changed. And so, and so, and I will gonna tell you something. You listen very carefully that. Okay, I will. The singer, this woman is something else. Yeah, and as you heard story, she was drinking. I mean, one time she turned alcoholic. She drank a couple bottles of vodka and she even ended up being in rehab. So, because she was drinking, yeah. And so that's, I just heard not so long that she was in rehab, yeah. But after that she says she will stop. She's not like happy person singer. Like me, and she's calling pretty from some strange place. Irish family, like I told earlier, is, that's the reason I call her Irish singer, even though born in England. Don't know about parents, but she's not Kate Bush, she's just. Last city I thought about electric blankets stuck in New York, but it's something else it's stuck in. Okay, so we'll see her. Name, last name, like movie. Also, there is the same last name movie called Clare Maguire. That is kind of like it's American movie. And so, Clare Maguire from Spider-Man and stuff and stuff. And you know, and it's a bunch of Maguires. No, yeah. The America. And the singer is British. I'm from. Born in England, that on September 15 coming her birthday, 32, but now says that she, you know, born 1980, so I don't know, that's 87, but I don't know, yeah. This woman, well, she's kind of like different than others, yeah. So, and that's mostly story. I told about her earlier, but I didn't talk about her. I mean, I never forgot her, but during 8 or 7 years, many things have happened, stranger things have happened, and it was so just different. Then she's now sounds different style, and very strange. And, well, that, as you know, she sings about famous actress Elizabeth Taylor. And Elizabeth Taylor, she's dead. It's been 8 years how she died, yeah. So, now it's more than 8 years, but now, yeah. But she's dead. Says from heart failure, but I don't know exactly she has died. I have no idea, no clue, but that's what says on internet. And this woman appeared right after death of this actress, yeah, Clare Maguire. And she, and you know, she started sing, no, it says she started already singing when she was 7 years old, and says she's been, you know, 2008. But that's just kind of like, how to say, I mean it. In 2011, created first album. So I know her since 2011. Yeah, April. And a little bit when I started like her. But later, like, bankrupted house, so I stopped. As you know, it's old story. But now I still don't miss a crowded house. It's okay, listen, but not like crazy. I later liked her again for longer time. But later, like movie devil over stuff and stuff. And later I didn't come back to her. And because she was stuck in one album and for a while didn't create new songs. Like I should create that, you know, so. But now she did more and some strange songs, but can hardly wait for more. Something like that. And now, okay. So about this woman. She's type of woman that I, you know. Kind of like, okay, from face, but yeah. The first time I hear somebody would think about a famous actress. There is some black guy thinks about some other, Marilyn Monroe. But it's kind of like, it's different, yeah. She looks more like Elizabeth Taylor than that guy like Marilyn Monroe. No, I don't know, yeah. In 2016, she created an album called Stranger Things Have Happened and put a song about Elizabeth Taylor. And you know, so kind of like, yeah. So that's mostly story that I want to share about that singer, woman, yeah. She, you know, comes very strange. Yeah. Well, she been to Tennessee, I've been that she in my country, but only in dreams, she, mostly, yeah. And also special, yeah, about this woman. Well, she still sings, she still exists, but now you know. Every year she creates some songs, I don't know. Yeah. I don't know, like, I've seen her bad for lashes. It's kind of like scary to listen to her. I know it. Like Kate Bush, crazy fans I dealt, so you know. Some name Amanda, Kate Bush crazy fan. Name Amanda Ocachonis, but she also says the thing, and she's kind of crazy, but she Kate Bush fan. Kate Bush, and like some Selena, some other dead singer, Selena. Not Selena Gomez, but just Selena. She was, you know, murdered. In 1995, you know, she died young because, yeah, by some guy. She had Mexican, but she was born in the United States, Texas. And yeah, she already, that she likes Spanish type of. And the SSC using men's names like transgender, yeah. And now, no, she's, you know, but she's organic. No, mostly, yeah. And now you know. Amanda here will have a movie video, but now she does it mostly go on my YouTube, yeah. Barely maybe she done accent. She has men's accent. No, I meant, well, she did a singer too, I mean in past. Now her voice no longer sounds fat, yeah. And so that's another story what I want to tell. I not put often because I'm not usually go on internet, little bit shame, scared, but I put some time to time, yeah, and I have what to tell, and we'll see how we'll go. I still keep my old videos, yeah, even had some enemies, some people didn't like them, and even, yeah, but I still have them, Yeah. Since 2011. Yeah. My country in another room, but now in here. Yeah. On my mostly account. This woman's account name, but I, you know, won't put about her on her account name. Yeah. So, that's some other singer's name. Yeah. Yeah, you call it. Yeah. Dolls, last I talk about Switzerland band, Electric Blanket, and song stuck in New York, about Chelsea Hotel in New York. It was back in January, yeah. Stuck in New York, and I will be home. No lyrics, but I know no more about what she sings. Remember this was volcano on Iceland. There was no such reason they couldn't fly back home as Switzerland, so stuck in New York. No, yeah. It was, I don't know when it was, but it was, the first time sounded scary, but now don't care about the song anymore. And the Chelsea Hotel looked very filthy, yeah. And, you know, they remodeled it. And they say they will be open this year, but I don't know, they opened this hotel or not. Thought early this year, but it was for a while closed. Thought 2018 will open, later 2018, but don't know. You know, it's a big hotel to remodel. They closed on August 1st, 2011, yeah. So, the Chelsea Hotel. You know, it was old, you know, and looked, you know, calming, yeah. I read everything. No, yeah. And never be creepy, but now for me, no, you know that. Had old rooms, and some famous people have been there, besides Electric Blanket, some rock and roll, some singer, American Nancy Spungen, some girl, British, also American, she dated, but he killed her in that hotel's bathroom. And later he sang her hang, think also in New York, that. Himself, but okay, you know, but yeah, so she died in that hotel. But now for me, this doesn't sound, doesn't scare me, yeah, and anymore. No, yeah. A blanket they don't write because he's not famous, but I know by song they had been there, and never be Chelsea girl, no, yeah. Helena Dennis of Switzerland. You know that woman's, yeah. Usually, very, yeah. They sing in English. She's a German part speaking Switzerland, but yeah. They speak it, sing in English, yeah. Now she separates in German songs. They have other couple albums. And this video is not about Electric Blanket anyway. About Clare Maguire from my past. And she almost died from drinking a couple weeks, I think, in case she's went to rehab, so she's still alive. So, you know, she's not dead, but she would be dead, yeah. Dream, but she's not, I mean, yeah, I don't know how, but, yeah. So, 2 bottles vodka drank, a cup in morning, yeah. Well, that is some strange song, creepy. Well, that's a story. It is an apartment where she'll get her house. It was having a big house. And what else? I don't know. So, I remember a couple mouth videos. Yeah, and now you know. Some other band. The song is scary. I'm stuck in New York, New York, where I will be home, be home. Yeah, it was also in 2011, but it's all Lumiere. And it was scary, yeah. Okay, guys, so for now, we'll bit. Don't know what more tell. It's, you know. Okay, so I will say soon a little while. Don't promise, and that someday will come. Man, I will see a delete if some other creep, but if not, maybe I will keep. Electric blanket video is okay. Don't say delete Amanda, so about his bush fans, but his bush, but now, yeah, okay. My accent. See you later, potatoes. After all, crocodiles. No, yeah. Later, after all, crocodile. See you in couple months, maybe. I don't know, we'll see. Okay, bye.